As I said earlier, thank you all for coming out on this Sunday on St. Patrick's Day to help support a good friend or a good family friend of ours, Brian Wolf, Laura Wolf, their entire family. And that family includes so many musicians in South Jersey, Delaware, and Pennsylvania, you wouldn't believe it. So we appreciate so much you guys coming out, donating whatever you've donated, everything you did, trying to win the raffles in the back in the 50-50, you're fucking awesome. Also, all of these bands that came out here, the entire crew, the crew of the Landis Theater, everybody came out here and did it for free. Nobody's collecting a dime because everything is going where it's supposed to be. To Laura and Brian and their family. And, I mean, some of us, not you guys, but some of us are getting older. And, everybody but Jaron, he's aging backwards. But there's going to be times coming up, because we are all getting older, that different people that we all know need some love, need some prayers, need some good vibes. And this rock and roll community, all of you, all of the bands that were here tonight, so many bands that have helped so many other people and so many other good causes, you all absolutely rock. So thank you. And now, to close this out, can you help me out with a little bit of singing? What do you think?
Yeah!
All right.